Simple sentences are of four types. One is declarative, second is interrogative, third one is imperative, and fourth one is exclamatory. So the first one, declarative sentence. What is a declarative sentence? Declarative sentences are statements and state facts. The sentence which express state facts and statements are declarative sentence. There are some examples. There are 60 students in our class. India is my motherland. Navin Patnaik is our chief minister. These are the declarative sentences. So, student, next come to the pattern of declarative sentence. How the declarative sentences are formed? The first one is SV, subject plus verb. Birds fly, the wind blows, the child laughed, the sun has set. These are the examples of SV, subject plus verb. There are some declarative sentences which have only subject and verbs, and these are the examples. Here, birds is subject and fly is verb. The wind is subject and blows is verb. Like this, the child laughed. L-A-U-G-H-E-D. Here it is E-D. Laughed. The child is subject. Laughed is verb. The sun has set. The sun is subject and has set is verb. The third pattern of sentence, declarative sentence is S-V-O. Subject plus verb plus object. Here, some examples of SVO. The boy answered the questions. The peon rang the bell. My father has written a story. Here you see, the boy is subject, answered is verb, the question is object. Like this, the peon is subject, rang is verb, and the ball is object. The third one is, my father is subject, has written is verb, and a story is object. This is SVO, subject plus verb plus object. Our next pattern of declarative sentence is SVOO, means subject plus verb plus object, which is indirect object, another object which is direct object. Here are some examples of this type of sentences. The postman gave me a parcel. The postman gave me a parcel. The postman is subject, gave is verb, me is indirect object, a parcel is direct object. Like this, another sentence, the teacher asked me a simple question. Here, the teacher is subject, asked is verb, me is indirect object, a simple question is direct object. The next sentence is, my father bought me a mobile phone. Here, my father is subject, bought is verb, me is object, and a mobile phone is object. The third pattern of declarative, the fourth number pattern of declarative sentence is SVC, subject plus verb plus complement. Mr. Das is a teacher. Here, Mr. Das is subject, is verb, and a teacher is complement. So student, here, what is complement? Let me explain what is complement. Complement is a word which completes a sentence. The word which completes a sentence is called as complement. Here you see, a teacher is complement. If we remove a teacher here, the sentence will be Mr. Das is. What Mr. Das is? The sentence become incomplete, ungrammatical. So here, a teacher complete the sentence. So it is a complement. Like this, he looks worried. Here, he is subject, looks is verb, worried is complement. The shop sells medicine. The shop is subject, sells is verb, and medicine is complement. This is SVC, subject, verb, complement. Okay. The next one is SVOC, subject plus verb plus object plus complement. Here, there are some examples. The first one is people elected Mr. Das Sarpanch. Here, people is the subject, verb is the elected is the verb, Mr. Das is object, and Sarpanch is complement. Like this, this book made the author famous. This book is subject, made is verb, the author is object, and famous is complement. Next, my grandmother told us a story. My grandmother is subject, told is verb, us is object, a story is complement. You see, these are complements, Sarpanch, famous, a story. If you remove this word Sarpanch, people elected Mr. Das. What they elected Mr. Das? If we remove Sarpanch, the sentence become ungrammatical, incomplete. Like this, here, this book made the author famous. This book is subject, made is verb, the author is object, and famous is complement. In the third sentence, my grandmother told us a story. My grandmother is subject, told is verb, us is object, and a story is complement. The next pattern of sentence is SVA. SVA means subject plus verb plus adjunct. Here, adjunct, a new concept. Adjunct. What is adjunct? We will clear it. The sun has set in the east. The sun has set in the west. The sun has set in the west. The sun is subject, has set is verb. In the west is adjunct. So, what is adjunct? Adjunct is the additional word of a sentence. What is additional word? If we remove in the west adjunct part, the sentence cannot be ungrammatical. Itself is a sentence. The sun has set. This is a complete sentence. Without in the west, without adjunct part, the sentence is a complete sentence. The sun has set. Like this, the child laughed loudly. This child laughed. It is a sentence. If we remove loudly, the sentence cannot be ungrammatical. It is a complete sentence. The child laughed. So, loudly is an additional word of a sentence, so it is adjunct. In the third sentence, the teacher is teaching English. The teacher is teaching English. It is a complete sentence. And English is here adjunct. The next pattern of sentence is SVOE, subject plus verb plus object plus adjunct. The students wrote an essay in school. The students is the subject, wrote is the verb, and essay is the object, and in school is the adjunct. You see, if we remove in school adjunct part, the students wrote an essay. It is a complete sentence. Without in school, the sentence is a complete sentence. So this is additional word of the sentence. So this is adjunct. Like this, the boys are reading English in the class. Here, the boys is subject, are reading is verb, English is object, and in the class is adjunct.